We also have to look at the process of healing and looking forward so that these folks who have been abused can have some certainty that they will not be ignored.
What's your response to Kevin?